what about flooring, Joe? Like if we're looking at flooring in a property, like how can somebody estimate the flooring? Is it by square foot? Is it just, hey, look, this is how much it costs? What would you recommend in that scenario?
Absolutely. So going back to what you just said, reversing engineering whatever your neighbors are doing. Also look at that flooring. What, you know, if it's a rental, you don't want to like reinvent the wheel, put a lot of money, just put some, slap some flooring, some, you know, you can do some composite. There's vinyl. There's so many incredible materials. They're super cheap. Also, what you can do is, do you have a relationship with your contractor, right? Because we buy the materials ourselves, right? We already have the systems created. So we buy the material. We just go to a contractor and I say, hey, I got the materials. What's the labor, right? Because when you mix labor and material, a lot of the contractors, not everyone, but a lot of contractors will attempt to add money in the mix, right? But what if you can distinguish white from black, so it's not gray, and say, hey, I already bought the materials. You just have to pick them up from Home Depot, or we'll have them deliver, however you want to do it, right? But if you can buy the materials, then it's easy. You're paying bottom dollars in the material, then you just bid deliver. Now, the labor and a paint job could be $1,000, could be $5,000, could be, you know, could be.
Not only that, Joe, but it also ensures the quality of the material that you're using. Because I'm imagining that a contractor can say, okay, yeah, look, this kitchen's going to cost you $20,000. They go out and buy a $2,000 kitchen, which means that, like if they say it's a $20,000 kitchen, how much is labor versus how much is material? Because essentially, if the kitchen's a $2,000 kitchen, but they're charging you $20,000, that's a big difference. It's a big difference if it's a $15,000 kitchen and they're only charging you $5,000 in labor. So that's actually a really good tip for our viewers out there, that it might be a good strategy if you've got a good relationship with somebody, is that to maybe buy the materials yourself and then have a quote just for the labor. Now, the only thing is that I know, Joe,